Classical conditioning. This is when a neutral stimulus becomes associated with a conditioned response. So we remember the experiment of Pavlov and his dogs, when he noticed that when the dogs saw food that they would naturally salivate. So the food was the unconditioned stimulus and the salivation was the unconditioned response, because he didn't need to train the dog how to salivate when they saw food. It was just a natural response. And so he had a bell, and so the first time the dog saw the bell, heard the bell, it doesn't matter, can't eat it, not gonna salivate. Then Pavlov started pairing the bell with the food. He would ring the bell, and then the dogs would come running, well, with the food. But eventually, over time, with enough pairing of the bell with the food, then he was able to condition the dogs to salivate at the sound of the bell. So today, I don't have bells and I don't have dogs, but I do have clickers and cats. So I'm going to try to do this with clickers and cats. So here's a clicker. The cat's first time see a clicker, hear a clicker, nothing. No idea what that means. But then they knew what cat treats are. And so the unconditioned response, or the unconditioned stimulus, is the cat treats. The unconditioned response is the expecting to get the cat treats. And whereas now that the clicker is the neutral stimulus, but then when the cat's, and so then if I click it, then the cats will come because they expect the food after I start pairing it with the food. And then if they do come, then it becomes the clicker will become the conditioned stimulus. And then when the cats come and expect food, that will be the conditioned response. All right, so I'm gonna click this. All right, come here. There, this is Thor and that's Loki. All right, so they came because they heard the click, so I'm going to reward them. Hey, Thor, don't eat Loki's. All right, okay, here's another thing that I taught them. Let's see if they do this. Okay, all right, so Thor, you're sitting. Hey, shake hands, shake. This is a cat, right? Okay, so you're gonna shake hands. Okay, shake other hand. Good boy. Click, he's gonna associate that. The clicker, remember, is the neutral stimulus. Okay, Loki, sit, and then now shake, shake. Good boy, shake other hand. Hey, other hand. Good boy, click. There you go. All right, okay, here's another one. Thor, up. Loki. Loki, went, up. Up. So this is why clicker training works sometimes. And that's classical conditioning.